Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Before we start today's video, let me introduce myself to you guys and let's talk about what I have been posting on my channel and what I'm going to be posting on my channel. My name is Sara. I'm from Jordan, in case you question later on from where I got this accent or if I mispronounced any word by mistake. On this channel, we're going to be listening to different types of songs, checking out different artists, listening to different music clips, and giving our honest opinion and honest reactions on them for entertaining purposes only. Usually, I'm a very talkative person and I love listening to music. Actually, it does help me focus while doing anything else. Like since I was a child, every time I'm studying, I must have music in the background, every time I'm doing something. So I said, this is going to be the perfect opportunity to explore a diverse range of new songs, new artists, and to talk and communicate with each other. So if you would like to be a part of my musical journey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification button so you can get notified for every new video that I'm going to be posting. For today's video, we're going to be listening to a song that was posted 6 years ago and it got 1.5 million views. It's for Belly. The song is called Lullaby. I got it from the comment sections. Thank you so much for the person who suggested this song to me. Let's watch the video clip together and see what is it about. I don't think I have heard any songs for Belly before, so let's check him out.
Every time I die a little more inside.
Okay, since there is some lyrics below, let's fix this. So we can read them.
Wanda told me to speak on it, I'ma speak on it. Fuck it. Mumble rap, man. That's mumble rap, right? That's what we're doing.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wonder if God heard me pray when I was trying to repent. If he didn't, I know he heard my mother cry over rent. Then you wonder why the mood inside this room is so tense. No offense, but I don't really got nowhere to go vent. Oh yeah, success is like a drug and up and high on the scent. Feel like
I love his voice tone. I like this thick voice tone when it comes to like rapping. Lyrics are for now.
Wasted all the money and the time that I spent. Maybe the tears inside my eyes had me blind with revenge. I told her even if we crash, I'ma ride to the end. Yeah, I go lying again, don't know why I pretend. Hold up, let me try this again. Lord, you know I never open up. Abusing drugs, never thinking I was dope enough. She's over me when I'm the one that she's supposed to love. At least my heart broke enough for the both of us. They told me play your part. Boy, we different, you smart. Let her lay in your bed. Don't ever let a bitch in your heart. Still around the same ones that I was.
The way he's rapping is really beautiful. The lyrics are very heart touching. I like it.
With from the start, though the distance got us drifting apart. Felt betrayed, swear to God, to this day, man, this shit hit my heart. Wanted to shine so bad that I got left in the dark. Still love you, can't help but see that kid in the park. Run around the town looking for some shit we could start. Any issue, I was right there with it.
I
bought my dream house, but I've been having nightmares in it. The game ugly, just tell me.
Damn, that part. Can we repeat it? Like, for example, I'm gonna tell you guys like that phrase. Once I moved to my dream apartment. And like that apartment was something that I really wanted to go to since I was young, to have a sea view, whatever. But I still have nightmares. And I realized that it's not about where you are. It's about how you are feeling, regardless of what is surrounding you, regardless of anything nice that might happen or that is happening. If you are not feeling okay, it's very hard to just rely on where you at to feel it. So you must feel it from inside before looking at what's around you.
Getting apart, run around the town looking for some shit we could start. Any issue, I was right there with it.
I
bought my dream house, but I've been having nightmares in it. The game ugly. Just tell me why you can't love me.
Why?
Or why the fuck you're ashamed of me? You can't judge me. That's why I stay numb. And the smartest thing I ever did was play dumb. Staying up nights till my day comes. Old memories had me wishing that we stayed young.
Oh my god, the phrases he's using, the words, they are very, like, you can feel them. You can feel the bottom of his heart, the words, the sentences. I bet almost every one of us felt it.
I'm a mess, thinking less, so I'm saying more. I talk to God about you, so I'm praying more. That's why I smoke 100 blunts straight. Pops left, moms cried for a month straight. Used to cry too, but I would never show her. Superwoman, feel blessed if you ever know her. Look at all the shit that we made it through. They bugged the house and they raided too. If that ain't ironic, I'm a crazy fool. Play it cool, baby, play it cool. They don't acknowledge my accomplishments. My opera's just an optimist. I'm copping shit, but still I'm not convinced that this is opulence. I could probably fuck Pocahontas right out her moccasins. Killing everything that I'm authoring like an offering.
Guys, I'm obsessed in the way he's rapping. I'm obsessed that we can feel what he's talking about. And yeah, every type of rap, when the rapper is singing some stuff where you can relate to, that's not only mentioning about money, drugs, alcohol, girls. I like the ones that you can, I like the rap songs that you can really feel them, such as this one. And that's why I like Russ as well, because all of his rap songs, he's like telling a story or like something he felt or something you can relate to. Because nowadays, most of the rap songs that are newly published are only focusing about how much money you have or what car brands you have. But for me, this is the real rap.
10 stitches with my limbs twitching. You ever went through withdrawal till your skin itches? Screaming, fuck what you think. Tears falling while I write it down, smudging the ink. Please pour out a couple of drinks. Sometimes I wish that I was up there with chinks.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I am in love with this song. Sorry for interrupting, guys. The sponsor of my videos would like to show you a new song for a new artist. If you like the song or that part of the song and you would like to listen to the entire song, you can scan the QR code and it can take you to the platforms that have the entire song on, such as YouTube, Spotify, or SoundCloud. If you don't want to watch the ad, you can skip for 1 minute and let's go back to Lullaby. Perfect. Let's let me see if there's any song I know for him. Make it to drop up. No, No, because you know, when you watch, like when you listen to a song, it can show you that you have listened to it before. But damn, he has lots of songs, and I'm gonna definitely check them out after this video. As I told you guys, like I really like the rap songs where you can relate to, or you can feel that he's talking from his heart. Like you can tell that he's not only, he doesn't want only to his song to be all around and like about money, cars, whatever. He's just talking about an experience, and that's what I love the most while listening to rap songs. Damn. What other rap songs do you guys know or like that has a story or is something like you can relate to? Can you please write them down in the comment sections so I can try my best to film on it at the soonest possible? We have reached to the ending of today's video. I would like to thank you guys for all of the comments you have been sharing with me, all of the time you have been putting on my channel. I really appreciate every single person of you, and I'm trying my best to be able to film on all of the suggestions. Guys, if sometimes I told you that I'm gonna film on the suggestion you told me about, but I don't, it's just because when I film on it, sometimes some songs has a copyright from the owner, which doesn't allow me to post. Or even if I posted it, no one can watch my video. So I'm trying to find a way to fix that thing. If you have an idea about it, can you please write it down in the comment sections? And I hope you guys are going to have a blessed day. Hope to see you in my next videos. Bye bye, everyone.